Hey guys, it's Sam here, and welcome back to the Liverpool career mode. We have not many games left. We have three this episode, and then three next episode, and that's the season finished. At least for Liverpool. And then the episode after will be the World Cup. So we're very close. In this episode, it will be the FA Cup final. But before that, we have Tottenham and Everton, both at home. And then we've got City in the FA Cup final. And we will finally be free of playing Man City for this season. But I don't know. It's not going to be easy. So Diogo, a comeback at a perfect time. Really? Let's put Basuma as a regular instead of Naby Keita. I think I might let Naby Keita go, to be honest. We could get a bit of money for him. And then, yeah, I think we could find better replacement in there, but yeah, I mean the league's already been wrapped up, so this isn't something that we're really worried about. I mean, obviously we want to end on a high, so if we could win our remaining league games that would be great, but losing Premier League games at this stage, the title's already wrapped up, we're not too fussed about. It's mainly the Cup Finals, the FA Cup Final against Man City, and then the Champions League Final against Real Madrid is what we are more focused on. But some more Liverpool league wins would be on paper is very good. Attractive,
and we hope it ends up being that way in reality.
Don't we know it from yesterday? You're hilarious, game. Derek, you're hilarious. Right, skip. Come on, let's just go.
I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Liverpool up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game?
Oh, Thiago, man.
It should be a cracking game, though.
Get out of the way. Yep, yep, yep. Go, Thiago. Go. Bang it!
Really good diving save.
If we had this midfield yesterday, there's not a chance in hell. And if we had Virgil van Dijk, there's not a chance in hell Tottenham would have got a point out of that. Wouldn't have even been close, we would have battered them. If we didn't have our midfield. We missed our midfield, we really missed that midfield. Especially Fabinho and Henderson, when they're not in it. We really missed them. We did yesterday. Oh. Hopefully they're back for Wednesday, and if not, then hopefully they're back for Boxing Day, because I would like some more wins, boys, to keep up with City. If we're not careful, they'll run away with it. We've got to keep up with them, we've got to keep them on their toes, so if they do slip up, we're there ready to pounce.
Just to put the icing on the cake, it's been a great season
and they fully deserve their bottled place. That lot.
They're worthy winners.
Go. Yes.
Oh, this is looking promising. Goalkeeper's ball across too close to him.
Nah, didn't happen, bro. Yeah, out. Thank you. Forward. He's on. No, that's gone wrong. Oh man, what are you doing? Yeah, get out. Oh, but what happened there then?
Conrad Leimer.
Okay. Big boob. Yeah, there we go.
Given away by Spurs again.
Go. Oh, lovely.
Might be able to cash in.
Damn it. Oh, done.
Fabinho.
Done. Oh!
Smuggled away.
Nah. Get out.
And intercepts again.
Robbo. He definitely don't play for us. Oh, okay.
Be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball.
Well, that's fine. They've just given it us back. Oh, what? And me man's down. Man's down.
Fed over towards the back post.
Is he still down? Not sir, I'm going to need you to get up now. Come on.
Well, that's in the remit of any.
Oh, he's injured. Robbo's injured.
So the player can receive attention.
No. That's not good. Not right the end of a season.
Well, following that stoppage, well, the referee will
it could be a long one.
With a drop ball.
So
not problematic for the keeper.
Dest and Tsimikas may have a few games. Some big
and
games as well.
Encouraging move.
Depending on
Liverpool.
How long he's out for. Well, if it's anything longer than a month, he is definitely missing the rest of the season.
Steven Bergwijn.
Nah, where you going?
Well, finally,
hey!
The pressure
get out, lad!
Start.
Go. Oh, ball.
Plenty
go.
Of running room in the wide position.
Whip.
Way towards the back post.
Oh.
And the problem not completely solved.
Seriously, man.
Well, nothing comes of it. Reguilon.
Oh, he's good, him.
Throw-in's given.
Not.
And that brings to an end the first half.
Nah, that's just rude. Right, well, I mean, that's terrific.
Plenty to consider.
Not a great half at all.
So far,
not much really happened.
Begins.
Some balls into the box, but no real chances.
Reguilon.
Bit of a dead first half, to be honest.
It's with Bergwijn. Lo Celso.
Ah, is it? Didn't know that. Yeah, get out.
Strongly to win the ball. Can they do something positive
ball.
On the counter attack?
Damn it! Oh, wait, no, it worked!
Going to forge ahead.
Get in!
To open the scoring, no wonder they're celebrating!
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Come on, Fabinho, 8 goals, mate. He's almost in double figures. CDM almost getting double figures, mate. Well, that's mad. Must be his best goal scoring run he's ever had. Oh, no. No, Joe, no. Get out.
And get up.
Nope. Flick.
Ball. Well, not allowed
no.
to continue. He had drifted into the offside position.
Well, if he takes a step back to the ball and then spins in behind, he'll be onside. But he does know where the space is.
And a change for Spurs at this juncture.
Hey! Get out of here.
Konrad Leimer.
Oh, no.
Just for Celso.
Nope. What? Is Alisson good? Like, did Alisson just go for a nap or something? What's he done? Why has he left
well,
so... Why, is,
this
why
is
there
really
so much...
Good goal. Just look
what are you
how
doing?
He knows he's gonna
well,
be under
hello?
Pressure, but he shows great composure to hit
like, are you good, bro?
So the ball is running again.
Why are you leaving such a massive gap over there, man?
Well, this is certainly the home of live football.
Positioning, bro.
And looking forward
be better.
To you more action from the Premier League. It's Liverpool facing Spurs.
Seriously? No.
Mane.
God, Sadio Ben.
Well, over the top it
goes. Oh, come on.
By an awful lot.
It's an inch. It's an inch. We're talking about an inch.
Lo Celso. Here's Martial now.
No. Yeah, get out of it. Right. Come on then. Come on, Diogo. Do it for us, Diogo. Get Phil on as well. There we go. Come on. Come on.
Quite a lot.
Come on. We got it. 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 Switch. Ah, that's not good.
There's 20 minutes remaining now.
Oh. Spanner.
Oh, nice ball.
Spanner in the works, bro. Spanner in the works.
And he favours the inside, and the keeper taking care of the situation.
Okay. Sure. That
forget we have more
really
did. From the Premier League
okay, no,
up
he's on.
EA TV.
Switch.
Spurs.
Oh,
big chance here, Derek.
Oh,
it was a crucial challenge.
Got it, and then he lost it.
And space to exploit, maybe.
Big spanner. Oh, where are you going? Right,
that,
well.
The attack fizzles out.
That's just embarrassing for you, sir. Go. Go. Go.
Go. To attack using wit. And
go.
Here come Liverpool. A goal at this
go.
Oh, that's
no,
not
man.
Goalkeeping, you've got to say.
That's
the keeper
fucking ball.
The second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction.
Deck him. Why have I gone through him then?
Lima on the ball.
Fraud. Oh, win that. Yeah. Out. Okay, that's
nicely cut out.
Not what I had planned.
And just five
but
minutes
sure.
Remaining. Well, Liverpool have
is
to get
it?
The ball forward quickly now. The crowd is demanding just that little bit more effort. What a finish we've got on our hands here.
Oh, pets.
Spurs to
it wasn't what I wanted. Oh, hello. Lo
Celso.
Really?
Martial. He's got the right idea with that pass. Was an important piece of defending.
Oh, DL. Almost. Almost.
Diogo Jota.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah.
And not cleared away properly.
Nope, he's got... Oh, what, man?
And
get a bit of touch.
In a way, this game...
Ah... Balls. Why can't he have better touches, man? Ah, 2 months. Ah, that's not good. That really isn't good. Go ahead. Off you come. Costas in. There we go. Kanate, you can come in. Basuma, you can start. And we're going to start Diogo Jota as well. There we go. Man, like Begovic is in goal. What happened to Pickford? Is he injured? Why did they put Begovic in goal? It's just asking for trouble. Yeet. Oh, come on. There we go. Bong. Big boy. Top bins. Boop. Yay.
This derby on Merseyside has always been a derby with a bit of a difference, as members of the same family support opposing sides. Stay tuned and we'll bring you all the action live from Anfield as Liverpool face Everton.
Yeah, come on.
Hello from Anfield. And
it's the shithole, bro. It's the shitter.
It's
the shithole Everton, bro. And why is Gilfie playing? Seriously.
In the commentary position and sitting alongside me, ready to provide analysis, is Stuart Robson. Stuart, a lot to look forward
to. No, Gilfie.
Well, Derek, this is a magnificent
we don't
setting for
have
a great rivalry.
Your kind.
Just hope we see both
here.
Play at their very best today.
No, Gilfie.
Not high quality defending.
Yet. Alright, let's not even give them a chance. Let's not even give them a hope, alright? They're shit. We know they're shit. So let's not even give them a hope in hell that they're going to get 3 points here. Alright? Not happening. Not happening. Okay. Sure. Roll. Now go.
Well,
bang. Go, Mo. Go, Mo. You've got him.
Solid. In fact,
go, Mo.
One in the league, Stuart.
Well, they
oh, opportunity here, Stuart.
Ref.
Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players.
Hello.
There, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball, so penalty, yes.
No card.
Yellow card, no.
Are you... Stuart, you're drunk. Oh, he's not... he's not faked it, right? Well, we're going to risk it. We're going that corner. Yeah! No saving that. Come on, Mo.
Well, here it is again.
Right in front of the scum as well. Fuck off. Get out. One of the most satisfying victories ever when we beat Everton. That and Man United. The only two games I really, really do not ever want to lose. Winning just means more. Get out. Go. Yep. There we go. And switch. On pace. Wait.
Can they create something from here?
Go. Where's he go? We get on.
Tremendously strong in the tackle. Well, rule two have taken up an illegal position only just.
Nah. Fraud. Fraud, you ref.
Sigurdsson.
Nope, we're not. Thank you. Now go. Yep, go.
Now what can Liverpool do with this advantageous
situation? Oh, okay.
Mane.
Over Suma. Oh, smack. Sod off, Begovic. Was man saving that, man?
So the corner played into the box.
What can I take? Get your head.
It was closely marked, but the header well off target.
That wasn't very good, now was it, sir? I win that. Okay.
Matic. Well, a goal to let you know about in the City
oh,
game. Alex Scott has the
unlucky
information for us.
It's a goal for Watford. The score's level again now at 1-1 with 29 minutes played.
Lol.
Thanks for the update, Alex.
Banter.
Diogo Jota.
Goal. Go ahead, don't bang it. Yes.
Calls for celebration.
I like it.
Well, let's have another look, because this is a goal they have thoroughly deserved. They've played really well so far.
Can you not? Headphones! Stop, man.
So, 2-0 now. Oh, and a perfect ball now.
It's not actually headphones, though, is it? It's the laptop. Missing the headphones! Bro, Alison, I'm having problems with you lately. What are you doing, man? Quit napping.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with
and
so
bloody
much
get back to saving.
Look at the follow through. So athletic. That's what a you... dynamic strike.
Man, you don't have to go down. If you just stay on your feet, you'd save it. I told you, don't give them hope, man. Go, Sadio. Go, Sadio. Go.
Well, that's just Begovic. He reacted so quickly there.
Can someone get on the end of it?
Win that.
Oh. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in.
Seriously. Go.
Well, they need to get tighter here.
Go. Get in. Oh, man.
And let's give credit to the defending.
Nah, I've not been done by him, have I? Yeah, get out. Thought he was sick and then he's messed it up. What a knob. Get out. Go Diogo. Go Diogo. Bend it.
And no worries for the goalkeeper.
Whoa. Stop it. How have I missed?
Useful looking ball. And under pressure, that was a fine play.
Okay. That was a close one.
Additional minutes at the end here. Mane.
Didn't like that. Too much space then. Oh, whip it. Whip that.
Attending to his defensive chores.
Why, man? Alright, fine. That's fine. It's fine. It's fine. We're winning. Still in front, don't matter.
The second half underway. It's Liverpool in front, but far from being.
I mean, I don't know why Nicolas Pepe traded Arsenal for Everton. Bloody drunkard.
Thiago.
Go.
Konstantinos Tsimikas.
Yeah.
It's a high level tackle. Brilliant.
Stuart Snubby. Go. Go, Sadio!
And the ball is loose.
Oh my god, big of it! Not him!
Finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly the save, and then
go
the
Basuma.
Recovery.
What?
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Nope. Why?
And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA.
Everything was going to happen. Everything. You're fine. Oh, what are you doing?
Oh, good looking run.
Not guilty. Nah.
Of course,
get out, guilty.
Story, but on this occasion, they certainly do, because they haven't
Goal.
Been good enough in the top third
Goal.
Of the pitch. And I'm not sure we're going to see anything
Goal.
Change here.
Chance for Liverpool
Goal,
to use
Goal.
Wit to
with
good
it. Ball. Diogo. Big boy, yeah, did he? Oh, go!
Things look good for them now.
Well, we can take another look at how close this was.
What off, Begovic?
Over the line, yes, but no doubt it was a goal.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Well, the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand.
Oh, yeah, get out. Go, Diogo. Oh, done him. Go. Oh, he's mucked it. Thiago, sir, are you good?
Matic.
Like, my guy needs to learn to control the ball. Why is James still at Everton?
Good work to regain possession.
Something's gone wrong here. I think I may have started the career mode before he left.
It's Everton facing Brentford.
Logic. Okay.
Awarded to Liverpool.
Win. I mean, he's spending that. Let me take it. Not in.
You know about in the City game.
Or not.
Alex Scott has the information for us.
It's a third goal for Manchester City. They now lead 3-2 with 20 minutes left on the clock.
Whoop.
Thank you, Alex.
Whoop. 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 Bum.
Henderson.
Dom. Diddy. Diddy dom. Diddy ding. Dong. Ding. Direct.
Mane.
Gone. Oh. Nah, we still have it.
Mane.
Go. Play.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass.
Oh. It
was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. No space for here.
Where you going? Where you going? Bro, can we not? Bro. Bro. Seriously. Seriously. Stop.
Oh, he's really opened them up here.
No. Hey.
Well, what a save that is.
Big save.
They will now make use of
those. Yeah, get off. Get off the pitch.
Trying to deliver it accurately.
Okay.
Where's it away? Ducouré.
Big block. Oh, clip. Oh, okay. We're okay. Run!
Space
run! Run! Keep going, Sadio. Keep going. Do him. Done him. Sadio. Come on, man. Whoa. Basuma.
No.
Blocked. Go, Sadio. Bring. Break him. Or not. Oh, come on, man.
And now Dominic Calvert-Lewin. Tom Davis.
No. Oh, come on. He's a little diving cheat. You know it, Baldy. You know it.
To get away without a card might be his last warning, though. Straight into the meat of the penalty.
Oh, what a job.
Just wide of the mark.
I say clear, not head backwards almost into your own net. That's not clear, is it?
Blows for full time. This goes
yes.
As a Liverpool victory.
Big up. Nice 3 points. And now the big one. FA Cup final against City. Can we win it? Or will City get the better of us? We've not lost to City this season. We have drawn 3 and won 1. So, I don't know. Get Gomez, and then we're going to play Dest. And then I am going to stick Ox on the bench instead of Basuma. Come on, boys. Opportunity for our first trophy of the season. We've not lifted the Premier League yet. We've won it, but we've not actually lifted it. So, it'll be the actual first trophy we've lifted if we could win this. Carabao Cup adventure was cut very short. The third round to West Ham on penalties. Didn't go well.
A wonderful scene here at Wembley.
Come on, Wembley.
An ocean of fans descending upon the stadium.
Come on, Wembley.
This is to be an absolutely riveting FA Cup final.
Right, come on. Come on. Let's just get into it. We need
on EA TV.
I can't wait. Right, we can't wait. We got this. Come on, Reds.
Joined in the commentary box by Stuart Robson, and we're approaching kickoff time in what promises to be a
go on, Sadio. Oh, blitzed him. He's gone. The stinker's gone.
Manchester City.
Well, Derek,
go, Sadio. I've even watched it.
Playing in the FA Cup final, walking out in front of 100,000 fans at Wembley.
Damn you.
Around the world, it still knock, brings a tingle to my spine. And I'm really forward to this one.
No.
Mahrez inside. And creditors
yes,
for that
smart.
Good piece of defending.
Go.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson begins in goal.
Go on, Mal. Go on, Mal, you've got the space. Wait. In central defence. Bobby took it. Oh. Oh, man. Houseway. Yeah, get out.
And across the touchline, so a throw in here.
Yeet.
Introducing the starting players for Manchester City.
Ah, too far, yeet. Oh, he's mugged me right off. Kevin De Bruyne in the
centre of midfield. I've been mugged right off by Edison.
No. Yes, Dest.
Well, they no longer have the ball.
What a big boy you are, Dest.
Well, in any game, Sadio Mane is likely to be an important contributor.
Break, Jordan.
What kind of display do you
break.
Expect to see from him?
Well, he's such a natural finisher.
Go on, do it. Oh, done him. Go on, Hendo. Oh, come on. Everything was right apart from the shot.
I'm not sure how he's missed that.
Jordan.
Couldn't hang on to the ball.
Jordan, no, don't do that. Oh, bloody hell. They almost messed that right up. Whoa, okay. Can we not? I don't like that. No. You're too quick for me.
Alexander Zinchenko.
Stop this right now.
Moving the ball impressively.
No, not.
Sterling.
Yeah, sit down, Raheem. Ref.
Tremendous piece of tackling. Foden. So following the deflection, a corner
okay.
kick coming up here.
Paul Taney, the referee, by any chance?
Trying to pick out a teammate.
Ref. He's just took Bobby out whilst he cleared it. What the hell, man? You blind?
That's a brilliant save. They take it short.
Most blatant foul I've ever seen, not given. How's that possible?
Mahrez. Sterling.
For God's sake, man. No.
Get blocked. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner.
Not clear. Yes. Further clear, Dest. Don't give it straight back to him.
And very deftly cut out.
Clear that. Thank you. Head that. Or not. Completely not what I wanted. There we go. Get it out. Go. Go, Mo. Break.
Can he put them in front?
Salah.
Great defending.
He's a mug.
Well, he did almost everything right there. Good skill, great contact, but not quite the accuracy.
Hit the post. How?
Well, as you can see from the
position, how have we managed to hit the post
between these two teams? It's been a really tight and cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little, and that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
Go.
A chance to whip it in.
Go. Square it. Bobby! Bobby! Yes, Bobby! He did it in the Champions League. He's done it in the FA Cup. Get it, Bobby!
Well, when you look at this again, there's two things wrong defensively about this. First of all, the goalkeeper should not be parrying it into a dangerous area, and the defenders have to be sharper to get to the knockdown. It's not good defending all round.
Bobby Firmino, you little Brazilian beauty.
So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said.
Come on. Just 45, that's it. Just hold it. 45 minutes. And he's it. He's finished. We're done.
So the second half underway, and no doubt about it, City with work ahead of them.
Come on, we got this. Oh, they just brought on Foden. Or has he started from... Has he been starting? If he has, he's not been in the game once. Oh, big challenge. Ah, I think he did. Okay, that's fine. Oh, no, 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 no. Why did I do that? Why did I use Dest? No, 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 no. Oh, shit. No, 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 not Philip, not Philip, not Philip! No. I don't like it. How he didn't score, I don't know. Can we make it two? I need that second. I need a second, man. Go whip that.
That's always a great occasion. The atmosphere will be electric and the two teams will be desperate to lift that cup.
And that. Okay. We got it. Yes. Oh, they're trying it, man. They're trying to snap me players.
Will he play it in?
Go on, Mo. Beautiful. Go on. Bend it! Get him, Mo!
Name on the trophy, maybe.
Kissing!
Well, just look at this strike again. He hits it so well. That's a great bit of skill. No wonder he's pleased with himself.
Oh, Mo! Oh, that's beautiful. That's worthy of winning any cup.
So 30 minutes,
2-0. Yes. Yes, come on. We got this.
Virgil van Dijk.
Just keep it.
Gomez now.
Play that.
And don't forget we have more Ball. Premier League action coming Go. Up for you on EA TV. No. Oh. It's Manchester City facing West Ham United.
Oh, he's get that in.
I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium.
No, and it's calm. It's calm. It's calm. It's calm. No, it's not. No, it's not. Man, that, man, that. No. What, man?
And the danger still on.
Yes, Joey.
Well, they survived the attack.
Go.
This might Go. Be ideal for the counter.
Turn. Good.
Well,
Go.
Out.
Oh, come on, man.
Foden.
So close.
Now Zinchenko.
Oh, he's good in. Hey, I'm not surprised he's gone. No. Oh, why, man? I have it. I have what I want to do. And either the header goes wrong or the player runs past the ball. Or doesn't stay in his position. Like, it's so simple, man. Oh, okay. I mean, it's not like I asked you to play the ball, but you don't want to play the ball, that's fine. You do you, Dest. You do you. No, not. Well in. Big save, Ali.
Sterling. Mahrez.
Ah, come on. I've been mugged. I've been mugged. Wait, hold on. No. Okay. For some reason, I had a feeling. I hadn't reset it, but I had. I was like, hold on. Most of this has been recorded, but it has. We're fine. Come on. Come on. Just need to keep this now. There's not long left.
Well, approaching full time, Liverpool with a narrow lead here.
One goal in it. Go.
Stuart,
go,
thoughts?
Jordan.
Well, it's been a decent performance from them.
Go, take that to the corner.
More expansive football and had the better individuals.
Can they smartly done.
See this through? Not long left.
Smartly done. Yes. Play oh, lovely Trent.
And control.
Keep it right there. That, keep. No! Keep the ball, man.
And
might be alright, might be alright. It's down this end. Not too long to go. 2 minutes. Come on, boys. 2 minutes, that's it.
Bernardo Silva. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in.
Yes. Smack that. Nothing in the end. And there goes the over. Final whistle. The cup issue is settled. Yes. Yes.
A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. Memories are being made. Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast in emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right thing won today.
We did it.
Yeah, you can see
the first actual trophy that we've lifted. We've got a Premier League to come. There may yet be a Champions League. We could do the treble.
For everybody at the club. What a great moment.
There's a chance for the treble.
And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment. It's a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now
FA Cup, Premier League itself. On the Champions League the would be the treble. We've got the FA Cup, that's one down. We've already won the Premier League, that's two.
That's fantastic stuff.
We have a double, we know that for sure. Cha-ching. Whoa. Ah, perfect. We did it. We did it. FA Cup glory. Well, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, turn on notifications to never miss an upload, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.